Take 4 to 5 semi-hardwood cuttings or semi-ripe cuttings like this. Prepare the cuttings by removing all the leaves with the help of a sharp skewer and trim to 4 to 6 inches long. Make a hole in the center and just place the cutting in the hole and gently push the soil media against the stem to provide support. And after 45 days, your cutting will look like this.